Welcome to Legend. Legend is our new student success tool here at LW Tech. To get to Legend, you can go to our website and search under Current Students for the link under Access called Legend. Or you can use the short link, which is LWTech.edu/legend. That will bring you to this homepage where you'll see a little bit about Legend and some information for students and faculty. More will be here as we continue our rollout. You'll have two login buttons. They each take you to the same place, which is a sign-in screen that looks like this. To log in, you're going to use your student email address. Typically, this is the s-first.lastname@lwtech.edu. You'll use your regular computer password to get into any computer on the college. If you have been a student employee or are currently a student employee in one of the offices on campus, your email address to get into Legend will actually be your employee address, which is typically your first.lastname. Once you're in, you should see a screen similar to this. Here, there will be typically an announcement up at the top. It'll have upcoming dates or things that we want everyone to know. You'll also see a dashboard with a schedule if you choose to do online scheduling with advisors. You can see recent kudos, which are like a gold star from faculty or staff on campus. They also have flags and to-do items or referrals to other offices on campus, and you can see those here. Up in the top corner, you can edit your profile, including adding a photo of yourself, by clicking your name. Clicking Profile will allow you to upload a photo and add some information about yourself. Your Success Network will take you to this page. You can see that you have several connections. We're in our test student account, so they have several connections. You should see at least one or maybe more folks on your connection list. This includes your academic advisor and potentially your faculty advisor if they've been entered into the system. Below your connections, you can see a service catalog. This houses all of the services on campus. You'll see a few here and a button down below that says Show Other Services to view the full catalog. If you click on a program, it'll take you to a page with the location, phone number, contact information, and folks who work in that office. You also can receive messages in the system. Typically, the messages that are here in Legend will also go to your student email address, so you don't have to worry about missing a message. Plans are if you have any success plans, and typically those are assigned to you by your Student Success Navigator. You also can raise your hand. This means you're raising a flag for yourself. There are three options. You need help. You're not really sure what kind of help, but you need someone to know that to get in touch with you. You are required to leave a comment to let us know what we can help you with. If you need help in a course, you can click I need help in a course. You're required to select the course that you need help with. Our test student is not enrolled, but your courses will be here. And then let the instructor know details of what you need help with. Your instructor will get an email. We also have I need help paying for college. This goes to our financial aid department, who can work with other departments on campus to help find funding to get you into classes. To quickly schedule with an advisor, simply go to your Success Network page. Find the person that you want to schedule with and click the arrow. If they do online scheduling, you should see a button here that says Schedule. You'll also see an email button which will email them directly. If I click Schedule, I want to schedule an appointment with Anna Bennett. It's going to ask me a couple of questions about what I need help with. That determines the time that she has available. If I say I need advising and I want to run a degree audit because I'm close to graduation, I select that and hit continue. And then it's going to give me time slots. I know for a fact right now Anna's on vacation. So we're going to look a little bit further out and see what she has available. You may need to change the dates up here. I click on a future date and it's going to show me that she has a few appointment slots available during that time frame. I can choose the one that's right for me. It's going to tell me how many minutes it is. And then I click continue, which will confirm my appointment. When I'm confirming, I can also tell Anna a little something about why I'm meeting with her. This is helpful if you need something in advance of your appointment. Once we confirm our time, it has a little confirmation here. And when I go back to my upcoming appointments, I'm going to see that I have a future appointment with Anna on Wednesday, March 13th. It'll also show me the location. You should also receive an email in your student email account. If I need to cancel this appointment, I can call the advising office or I can cancel from the Legend platform. Simply click the button right below the appointment and say cancel appointment. You can let her know why you're canceling and if you'll be rescheduling, or you can leave this blank. You should also receive a cancellation here on the screen and an email in your student email account. Please look forward to other videos showing other options to do within the Legend platform. We hope you enjoy.